The animals of Yellowstone National Park live through the worst the mountains can throw at them. By now, many have migrated or gone into hibernation. Bison are one of the hardy few to remain. They're built for this. Thick coats block the numbing cold. Powerful neck muscles plow through the deep snow to find what little grass remains.